Elsewhere on the continent, a series of explosions has rocked Mozambique's biggest armory. The blast ripped through the military facility in the capital, Maputo. Now, photographs of the explosion show billowing smoke rising from the armory. Some reports put the death toll as high as 74, with as many as 300 injured. Maputo's main airport remains closed following the blasts. Overseas, London's police